Hello, and welcome to our video. This is Nico Raineau, the director and co-writer of the short film Mother's Day.
And this is Lauren Schacher, the star of the film and other co-writer of the film.
We wrote it together.
That's what that means. We are extremely excited to be having our U.S. premiere at the 2015 SOHO International Film Festival.
And we will be premiering on Sunday, May 17th.
And we're going to be there.
Yeah.
And we'd love for you to be there to watch it with us.
Because it's going to be great, and Nico's mom's going to be there.
My mom's going to... Do you know why my mom is going to be there?
I do know why. Because look, May 10th is Mother's Day the day. May 17th is Mother's Day the film.
Which means that you could bring your mother to come see Mother's Day just a week after actual Mother's Day, and it's basically like you're giving her a second Mother's Day.
Two Mother's Days! How much do you love your mom?
I love her a lot. She'll be there. You should bring your mother, and we will watch and have Mother's Day together.
All of us together.
Here's a trailer of Mother's Day. We hope to see you on May 17th at the SOHO International Film Festival.
Thank you, Mara.
When is it story time?
Yeah, can story time be now?
Lindsay the lion grew up in the Kalahari with all her brothers and sisters.
Ooh, you're awake.
But unlike the other lions, Lindsay didn't like hunting. She felt bad picking on the slower animals.
Well, thanks again for doing me this solid.
She wanted to be just like them, but they always ran away. Lindsay was ashamed of being a lion, always being feared.
Who are you? You're not the woman who watched me last time.
Watched you? One day, Lindsay noticed the giraffes running not from her, but from hyenas.
Hey, Mrs. Coleman, I am so sorry.
You're 2 hours late, Mara.
Lindsay sprang into action, roaring and running the hyenas off.
Mara! Brandon!
What happened?
That's when Lindsay realized that she too was beautiful and strong and always had been. She did not need to be like any other animal. She was Lindsay, the king of the Kalahari.